Komm, raus.
The situation persists. We could see an additional 3.5 million severely insecure Yemenis, or nearly 12 million in total, who urgently require regular food assistance to prevent them from shipping into famine-like conditions.